Officials in the U.S. State Department are scratching their heads over a missing bottle of whiskey. Yes, whiskey. That bottle is worth nearly $6,000 and was a gift from the Japanese government to former Secretary of State Mike Pompeo. But Pompeo says he does not know whatever became of that bottle. Joining us now to uncover this whiskey mystery is NBC News national security correspondent Ken Delaney. And Ken, I think the most obvious question here, why is the State Department concerned about a missing bottle of whiskey, especially if it happened so long ago?
Morgan, as amusing as this is to us, there may have been some serious ethical misconduct here. The government has strict ethics rules about accepting gifts, especially gifts from foreign governments. And in fact, it's illegal for U.S. officials to accept gifts from foreign governments above a certain dollar amount, and that was $390 at the time of this gift. And so if this $5,800 bottle of whiskey was taken by a government employee, that's a big deal, Morgan.
And Ken, help us understand something. I mean, Pompeo says he actually does not know what happened here. So if he doesn't know, how did he receive this gift from the Japanese government?
The public records are unclear on that, Morgan. They show that Japan presented the bottle on June 24th, 2019. Now, Pompeo was in Saudi Arabia on an official visit at that time, so we don't know whether the former secretary ever received the bottle personally. Pompeo visited Japan later that week for the Group of 20 summit. And his lawyer said in the statement that he, quote, has no recollection of receiving the bottle of whiskey and does not have any knowledge of what happened to it and is unaware of the inquiry into his whereabouts. He has no idea, is what his lawyer is saying.
Well, if they find it, I hope they share it with the people. Ken Delaney, thanks so much. We appreciate it.